now as they prepare for the balance beam? This is Aliyah Mustafina.
Well, it's an opportunity. You know, they can be great on beam, but can be and being
and right
are
here,
two different things.
Risky skill that she'll start off with. Double turn.
Little bit of a check right there. Oh.
A bigger check.
That was huge. That's a very sizable deduction.
I'm looking down at Team USA, and not one of them is watching.
And this is a miss here, too. This routine is all about connecting those elements. The last half of that was done very well, but there was a miss at the beginning. If there was one area when watching Aliyah train in the training gyms, where she was hot and cold, it was balance beam.
Yeah, she's just a little bit, she's doubting herself in key places, and you can't do that.
Well, she manages to stay on, but there were balance checks on each move from start to finish.
She doesn't want to talk to anybody. Leave me alone.
Not a death knell for Russia, but not good.
And I'm looking down and it's fascinating. Who doesn't want to pay attention?
This is her first error. Some of these leaps, they don't look hard, but they are very difficult.
Because she loses sight of the beam.
Takes a big step forward.
There were a lot of people down on the podium not watching. This is Victoria Komova during Mustafina's routine, just wanting to stay in her own world. At this point, it feels like a two-country race, United States and Russia. Some of us who are old enough feel like it's been the United States and Russia our entire lives. And the longer it takes,
usually the worse the score. It means they're discussing it.
And Mustafina gets pretty much hammered. 14.533, and they needed to average about a 15.2.